cry. I'm gonna be better. Take care of Chrissy.
Death.
What are you doing?
Making meatloaf.
Now?
Well, your mom's spending the night at the hospital again.
You guys gotta eat tomorrow, right?
All right.
This is the way your grandma Wallace used to make it. It used to be my favorite. It's great because you can keep it for days. Freeze it or use it for leftovers or whatever. Thanks. Onions.
Respiration. Shallow. Heartbeat. Irregular.
She hasn't said anything in 3 days.
It's so unlike Susan.
Not a joke.
Something you should know. We promised her not to adopt baby Brian. Bernie and I will be legal guardians. That's so you can take him. When you're ready.
Go ahead and adopt him if you want to.
Look, I know it's hard to relate to a baby at your age, but he's yours. Did you forget that? Huh? He's yours and Susan's. You'll change your mind. Right? Huh?
I don't know.
Dolly?
Have them page me if you need me. Anytime. Ryan. Would you like to say goodbye to Susan?
I can't.
She's gone. Shops closed down.